This reminds me of those slot machines that Harry and I saw at the Atlantic City Pier. But a Polynesian version. Well, I guess I hit the jackpot. That's my ticket across the river, then. Harry said that he would go to the end of the world to find a cure. And by the looks of it, he wasn't lying. We promised we'd never lie to each other from the
motorboat. It's gone. And I had my luggage in it.
All my things gone. And the tide was so weak, it couldn't have carried the boat away. What happened here?